A letter sent from the Vatican to bishops around the world, including the Camden Diocese, is seeking to explain remarks Pope Francis made on civil unions. The letter was published in the Catholic Star Herald, South Jersey's official Catholic newspaper, after the pontiff's comments recently exploded in the international media. In late October, the documentary Francesco by a Russian filmmaker included a 20-second clip of the Pope expressing support for same-sex marriage. However, the Vatican Secretariat of State has now sent an explanatory note insisting that when Pope Francis spoke about civil unions, he was not changing or challenging the doctrine of the Church, which he has reaffirmed numerous times over the years. The Secretariat added the Pope's recent comments did not advocate for marriage or marriage rights for same-sex couples. Additionally, the Holy See is arguing that the Pope's words were taken out of context and that his position does not constitute a change in church teachings on the issue. Reporting in Camden for New Jersey News Network, I'm Veronica Dudo.